Good morning. This is Mac G, and we are back with the Sky Factory 2.5 as we look down at our island in the sky. And how are you today? Because I am doing great. With my cows up here. Here a cow, there a cow, everywhere a cow, cow. Or at least I wish there was. We are working. At least waiting for some more cows to grow or spawn or whatever you want to call it. This should be right there soon. Hopefully. And then this is what I've been working on in the meantime. So let's go ahead and turn that off. There's nothing in here at the moment. This is my Minicio crops, and I have them so that what I might do is make another couple of tesseracts, because tesseracts aren't that hard right now, not even close with the resident ender cow. I have a lot more freedom to make the tesseracts. That's what I'm trying to say. Not even William Shatner moment there. Holy cow. Brain not functioning. So, let's sleep this night away. And let's take a look at how we can maybe tweak this guy a little bit. We do need to get some more Minicio. We'll need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Is it really 16? 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Yeah. All right, let's make some seeds just to top it off. Oh, and while we're at it, let's take a look at a lead string. Cake. Basic capacitor and flame string. Some more stuff, nothing exciting yet. Nothing exciting at all. Not one little thing in there was all that exciting. Toss you and you and you in here. And we need to take our backpack off, our jetpack. And pulverizer dust. Well, we don't need the dust, but oh, I can't put the horse armor in the pulverizer. Okay, good to know. We'll just, oh, that's right, we can't fly. Doop 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 doop. Horse armor can go in here. It is definitely a morning. Woke up, got some coffee, and started recording for you. So that's kind of what I've done so far. Oh, that's got to have a different place. I don't have a place for Amber yet. Well, I do now. Sludge boiler. That's got a place. That can go in here. That goes in here. Oh, I do have a place for Amber. What do you know? Hello, Joe. What do you know? I have a place for this guy. Right there. I should be saving some of those when I get them. And I did turn off my mob spawner. There's just no point to it at the moment. Let's see. You're mature. Mature. How mature? Oh, you're not. And you are. Okay. But I just now turned it off. Yeah. Most of what I was getting is the loot bags, and I don't really need those. Not really. Okay. You don't have anything in you. You don't have anything in you. Okay. So I'm thinking, just for giggles, band of mana. Let's take you. See if I can't top it off. Well, I'm not seeing any more particle effects, so I'm assuming, yep. It is full. So we now have a full mana pool. Or at least. And it didn't take all that much, actually. Alright. Let's see. We need some books still. I wouldn't mind getting something enchanted today. Let's take a look and see. We still have 14 leather. That's 14 books. Actually, yeah. It's not a bad idea. There. Keep you. Take you. Make all of you into paper. That's 5 more books. Which is, with that one book that we had left over, 2 more bookshelves. Need some lumber. Oh yeah, my other presser. That's not going to be enough, is it? Yeah, more than enough. And no, not 5 more bookshelves. This will be 2 bookshelves. This will be another 2 bookshelves. Could be 3 bookshelves. Just keep that with us. And since we're bebopping around without any armor, might as well put it on. Just for giggles. I mean, why not? Let's go place. Yep, over here. What does that get us to? 28. Oh, don't need lapis. Well, that's nice. It's been a long time since I've seen where it doesn't need lapis. Alright. What do we have? We need to put wood away, leather away. Are we really out of... Yep. That's okay. Chew away. Still have you in my inventory. I don't know why. What do we got? 8 ingots. I should make a clock for that. Let's see over here. You are empty. You are not. I know the pulverizers are currently empty. Out of inventory space. That would be why. Alright. Let's get this party started. A pulverizing party. Boink. Boink. And boink. Might as well get that going too. Alright. Oh, while we were there, we should have checked. And it's done. There we go. Alright. Let's. I know I'm a little random. That's right. We were going to look at not moss. Minicio. Okay. We need 16 seeds. How many seeds do we have? How many seeds do we have? We don't have any seeds. Not in here. Wait, two. I totally looked in there and okay, we need 10 more seeds. There it is. No, I'm just getting it that way. Just doing it this way so I can get some seeds. Well, the wheat's nice too. Yeah, that's what I thought. Sixteen seeds, and what do you get? Take all of that. Whoa, lag spike. That doesn't happen very often. T stacks. Run this back up here. Toss those in there. Now, if we watch, we should, in theory, there we go. There we go. Now we have a full. We have a full 9x9. We have a full 80 crops because it's 9 times 9, 81, minus 1, 80. Ha ha! Ha ha! Ha ha! Ha ha! Victory lap! Whoosh! Yeah, I think I'm going to change that design. Might as well. I was going for not square, but it's too late. We're square. So I think victory lap Yeah, I think I'll do that. Not today, because we need diamonds. And because we need diamonds, that means we need an entirely automated sifting. And that would also mean we need ooh, lots of redstone. Yay. Oh, you have a place. You have a place. Redstone. Flint. Did I just put Flint in here a few minutes ago? I did. Holy cow. Might even make another cache. Well, I think what we're gonna end up doing is making a lot more caches. Because, one, they're pretty handy. And two, two, when we automate our pardon me. Ugh. When we automate our sifting, which will be soon. When we automate our sifting, we will need to have storage. And those caches are pretty awesome for storage. Okay, you're ready to go. You're ready to go. You're ready to go. And zoom. Get to crushing. Whoosh, 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 whoosh. Two, trace mass. Let's put in here for now. We'll put the sand in there. Yes, capital idea. Actually, what do we got? Those are item ducts. Item ductuses. Do I have any more item ductuses? I do. I just needed one. So we'll come over here. There we go. Now, let's configure the bottom. There we go. And now we just need three. And we can actually take, for now, we can just take all those off. Oh, we have one servo here. There we go. We had them. Here and turn off the redstone. Turn off the yeah. And boom. Now, whenever the gravel is making, ooh, we could, in fact, it'll need a storage buffer. That's not too hard to do. Can we run it? No, we can't run it from behind. No. This is gonna have to get changed anyway. Yep. Well, we're here. 86. And it's almost daytime. So we've worked through a day, through a night. We'll give it one more day, and then we'll call it a day. All right. We don't need to eat yet. Let's look at real quick books. Not bookshelves, books. Because there's a couple of recipes for them. Yep, it's that paper that's going to slow us down. Chippings, huh? Interesting. You can make paper with water, and you only get two. Yeah. You get one that way. All right. Well, you know what? We just happen to have a hammer. And we have some trees here. Thought we had rapid leaf decay. Do we not? Well, easy way to take care of that. It's not like we don't have a million. Let's just break leaves with a... Okay. I know I have a crook. But, honestly, what's not important right at this moment is saplings. I have an excess of saplings already built up. So I know I'm going to get some saplings from this. However, with this guy, are you are mature. Boink, we'll take you. I'm just going to cut this one down. That should give us quite a bit. Yep, that gave us quite a bit of that, so that's good. I need acacia. I need spruce. Jungle. Now, this is just a temporary thing for the jungle trees, because I actually have a very good working jungle tree farm that will get us jungle trees for like ever. So, right now, we're not going to use it. What we are going to do with our jungle trees is that? And you might wonder why. Well, wonder no more. Let's take a quick look and make sure there's no... Yep, none of those. And now there's not. So as those mature, we'll just spread them around. Just because they look kind of cool that way. As for this guy... Boink. There we go. Which means we have enough to make quite a few bucket or quite a few papers now. 16 there with another 5, so 21 paper. That is fantastic. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Nope, that one. Okay. So with that. And that. Yep. So I'm going to be making some. Do we have more buckets, please? Bucket of lava. Clay bucket. Nickel bucket. It's a nickel bucket. I've heard of nickel back, but not a nickel bucket. Oh, I need to eat. Interesting. I must have put it over here by my flowers. Yep. So let's do 1, 2, 3. One for me. One for you, flower. We'll come back and get the other flower. Come fly with me. Come fly with me. Nickel. And while we're up here, we might as well poke it. Phenium, silver, iron, signalum, nickel, come on, resonant enter, blazing pyrothium, gelid cryothium, and lumium. Okay. That freed up another bucket for us. Down, down, down in a burning ring of... What? Huh? Burning? No, no. If there's a burning sensation, you should get a shot. Alright. So that will help speed some of this up. I really don't have any more buckets. I have a bucket of lava. Well, fine. 1, 2, 3. And you. That will go a little bit fast. Oh, look at that. Clay bucket of water doesn't work. Interesting. Interesting. I just thought that would work, and apparently somebody else thought of it too, because it don't. It do not. 16. T2. So we'll end up with 42 pieces of paper at the end of this. More than enough. More than enough to finish off our library. And then some. But I think I really want to keep, I want books, because books are going to be important. Because our dealio over there works on fortune books. Oh, don't sneeze, don't sneeze, don't sneeze. Okay. I repressed the sneeze. Very repressive. There we go. Leather. Doop 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 doop. And paper. And wood. Whew. Getting low. Getting low on wood. That's a little disturbing. All right, now level 30. Let's start with a book. Power 3. Done by a bow. Ugh. Power 3. I think, if I remember correctly, there is a way to do something about that. Where's my pick? Yeah, see, there's experience in this thing. I think we're gonna have to do something about that in the next episode. So thank you for joining me today as we derp around some more. But soon, actually, I'm going to work on less derp, more work. I've got some ideas for things. We've got projects. We've got projects for days. However, we will be, in the next episode, looking at more enchanting, getting the experience out of our mob farm, and possibly turning it back on so we can get that experience, or at least in the next few episodes. That one's not hard to do. That's a one deal. And rearranging this bad boy here and making some more tesseracts. That could also be one episode. Tesseracts and rearranging our auto sifting. Yeah. So that way we could get this guy built in such a way we can put growth pulsers on it. And this guy would be running automatically and sifting itself automatically without any problems. So, for the next couple of episodes, we'll have a few projects to do. And I'm going to say thank you for joining me. This is MacG with MacG Mania. And I hope you have a great day. And if you don't have a great day, well, at least try to have a good one. So that way everything comes up aces. Thanks again. Bye-bye.